watch Toons, Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in the hall
to the House of Mouse.
So come on in. Just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. Got plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
Now, put your hands together for the rockin' rodent who's a real swingin' cat, Mickey Mouse!
Hey, folks! Welcome to the show!
I'm sorry, we don't allow minors in the club.
How about leaving the jokes to the comedians?
And today's musical guests, O'Malley and the Alley Cat.
Pluto, you chased our musical guests away. Oh, how many times have I warned, double warned, and triple warned you not to chase cats in the club? Oh, now I've got to find another musical act.
Aw, he's just a dog, Min.
Oh, I know, Mickey. But sometimes I think this job would be a little easier without Pluto underfoot.
Listen carefully. Whoever should eat these apples bewitched will fall into a deep, deep slumber. My price, $3.99 a pound.
Dastardly and reasonable. With Mickey, it grew out cold. I could walk right in and take over the House of Mouse. You got yourself a deal, Granny.
Row, 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 row.
So, spying on old Pete, eh? You know what happens to nosy cat chasing mutts? Yeah, you get sent to Katmandu. Katmandu.
Now, check out this goofy cartoon.
This one stars me and you.
I meant you and me.
Welcome to your new home, Mr. Pettibone. I'll bet you're hungry, huh? This here's milk. You drink this, and you'll grow up big and strong and big. There you go. Oops, forgot your collar. I'll be right back.
Kitty.
Wow! Look at you, Mr. Pettibone. That must have been vitamin enriched. You ready to put on your collar? Oh, now if Mr. Pettibone can't behave, he'll have to be an outdoor cat.
Nice kitty, kitty, kitty.
That's better. Now let's put on your new collar. Oh, hourglass figures. Here's your next surprise, the litter box. Now do your business. For after you eat. Get it? Oh, you know, your boom booms, your whammies, your pooties. Here, I'll show you. Doody doody doo. I just ate dinner, now's I gotta doody doody doo. Now you. Then you'll have to go in the yard.
Come on out, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Kitty wants to play. Now this here's the latest in pet toy technology. No, no, Mr. Pettibone, spit it out. Come on out of there, Mousy. Come on. Out of there. See? Told you I'd get it out. Naughty, naughty, Mr. Pettibone. If you need a scratching post, go use a tree.
Come out of there, cat!
Gorse, kitty. You're sure acting funny. Maybe you need your shots. Now hold still. Ran away. I'm a terrible father! Whoopee! Mr. Pettibone's back! Shrunk.
Fresh apple cheese. Love Minnie. Ha, she's so sweet.
Hiya, Grinch. Welcome to my club.
Oh, hello, Donald. Hi, Daisy.
Did she gain some weight?
Care for some apple pie?
Oh, boy.
Oh, Goofy. I have a delicious apple for you.
No, thanks. Ma said never to take fruit from a stranger.
But I'm Snow White.
Yeah? Then who's that?
Well, an apple a day keeps the Doc away.
But I like Doc.
Just eat this apple.
Okay, Snow. Bet you Prince Charming never saw this side of you before the kiss.
Such a magnificently evil plot. Ooh, I better stop gloating and close this dump down. Back from Katmandu, eh? Darn return postage. Well, so what? You're too late to help your pals, mutt. Aww. And somebody better play a cartoon, or the House of Mouse is finito.
Kitties, Pluto.
Throw the cats out of the rain! You hate cats! What are you, getting soft on me?
Gosh, what a storm! I better bring Pluto inside. Okay now, fella, I'm letting you sleep inside tonight, but I don't want what happened last time happening this time. Remember what a disaster that was? All right, now you know the rules. Number one, no making noise. Number two, no midnight snacks. And number three, no making a mess, or you go right back out. We're not gonna have any trouble now, are we? Good. Ooh. Well, time to hit the hay. Come on, fella. Night, Pluto.
Pluto, 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 how dare you leave those kitties outside? Those helpless, hungry, homeless, vulnerable, shivering, forsaken.
Oh, put a sock in it, Glowboy. Everybody knows kittens love water.
Liar, liar, thou pants are ablaze. Save the kitties, Pluto, or they shall be drowned.
Wet out tonight.
Well, don't come boo-hoo-hooing to me when them little kitties get you thrown out of the house.
Thank you.
Pluto? If I thought you'd practice, I'd give you lessons. Where's the piano, Pluto? And by golly, it was right here when I went to... Oh! Oh, you're nothing but a mutt. I ask you not to make noise, and what do? You put the piano through the floor. I'm going back to bed. And if I hear one more sound out of you, you just better be quiet. Are you? Who fixed breakfast? Say, are you trying to butter me up? Well, it isn't working. Oh boy, muffins! Pluto? Well, that's two strikes against you. One more, and you're out! You've done. Now, I don't know what's gotten into you, but it's not staying in here. Back to the doghouse.
Mickey, 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 how dare you toss Pluto out into the cold? Loyal, dependable, steadfast.
Blah, blah, blah. He's a worthless mutt. He disobeyed you, and you should make him pay the price.
Gosh, I guess you do have a point.
I'll tell you what you do, pal. Give this mutt to the pound and get yourself a new dog.
No.
He brought the stinking kittens into the house and messed up everything.
Kittens? Why, three little kittens. It was you who did all that. Aw, aren't you cute?
What are you doing? Throw the cats outside with the mutt!
Egads, no!
Say, don't you two have anything better to do than breathe down my neck?
Well,
I give up!
Three little kittens! Aren't you cute? Pluto! Aw, get in here, you silly mutt! I'm sorry, Pluto. Do you forgive me? Aw.
You're hopeless!
Oh, those kittens were so adorable.
Yes, adorable.
Nice try, Muttface, but the show won't be going on because you chased away the kitty musical act, remember? So let me out of here, unless you're going on stage. I gotta stop giving that dog ideas.
That's right. Our special guests are none other than the Pet Shop Dogs.
Everybody wants to be a cousin, the only that knows where it's. Everybody wants to be a cause a dog's the only dog with a. A dog with a is a dog with a. And that's the truth. Woof. Everybody wants to be a cause of the only that knows where it's. Everybody wants to be a.
Where's my tailor when I need him?
Ooh, that was very almost musical. Maybe I'll hire you when I take over this dump, cause your friends ain't never gonna wake up.
So there you are.
Huh?
I heard someone was dressed as me and causing trouble. And why is everyone asleep? Don't tell me he used sleeping apples.
Yeah.
Oh, to wake up your friends, Pluto, just give them a kiss.
Gee, I had this crazy dream that Pluto kept the show going.
Why, I did too. It wasn't a dream. Pluto saved the day.
I had a dream a doggy was kissing me.
Oh, wow.
I'm so proud of you. Pluto, for single-handedly stopping Pete, keeping the show going, and saving the House of Mouse, I hereby promote you to the rank of official, certified, authorized, deputized, accredited, and with all access to the club granted, Pluto Assistant.
Bada attaboy, Pluto.
And I thought it would be easier around here without you.
Remember, Pluto, there's only one cat you're allowed to chase.
And who might that be, pray tell?
Pete's evil plot provided by Evil Witch Sleeping Apples with the active magical ingredient Appletonin. Fast-acting effective relief of wakefulness is only a bite away. Evil Witch Sleeping Apples.
One bite and you're out like a light.
Wake up kids, sold separately.
That's all for today. See you cool cats real soon.
Next here on Disney Cinemagic, a catastrophe! Someone is planning to catnap Duchess and the kittens, the Aristocats.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.